Just look at this wanker here, Soy Boy. Smiling at the staff in the shop while him and his friend are destroying this expensive carpet. I hope they get billed for this.